What's up, y'all? So if you grew up as a kid in the 80s in Baltimore specifically, but Maryland in general, and you watched the news, then you remember on WJZ News Channel 13, one of the people that was there for, I won't even go into statistics because I'm probably going to get it wrong, but it was Ron Matz. So I just found out less than 24 hours ago that the street serenade that I was doing today was for a private birthday gathering for Ron Matz. So it's cool because it's like someone who I grew up with watching them regularly on television. And then, yeah, today I get a chance to do something pretty cool for him. So, yeah, I hope that you all enjoy. And as always, if you would like to make a generous donation to this serenade, you can do so in the form of a tip. And you can see the information that's pinned in the comment section right about now. It's nice, nice evening out for some music, so let's have some fun. Yeah. So it's actually, I don't know if I said it, but it's actually his birthday today. So this is a birthday. It was a surprise. Didn't mean to scream at you. Thank you. I accept applause. Thank you. It's good to be here with you all today, too. That was my one of my favorite jazz standards to play, Autumn Leaves. One of my favorite jazz standards to play. Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, that's beautiful. She had the most beautiful wedding ever, even though I wasn't there because the best song was played. Yeah, I love Autumn Leaves. And then because it's getting to that place of being autumn, it's even more fun. Yeah. Just want to say happy birthday again to Ron. And yeah, it's good to be here with you all today.
coming right up.
Oh, great. That's my husband. Oh. That's my husband's favorite song.
You made the right choice at the right suggestion, wow. Right at the right time.
Wow. I hesitated.
Got a special request, and I'm happy to do it. You're always happy to do special requests when you actually know the song. When you don't, it's like, what the fuck? My Funny Valentine. Here we go.
You want your water now?
Yeah, I can grab that. Thank you.
Sounds great.
How are we going to play Sam's?
Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's one of my favorite songs to play, My Funny Valentine. Yeah. Yeah. I'm actually going to play. Yeah, I would love. You getting ready to do it now, or are you?
Yeah, I think so.
4 minutes, okay. So I'm going to play one more song. Thank you.
What do you say?
Can you see out there?
I could. My mom got me a little headband, too, for this occasion, for me to be in the dark.
Oh, with a light on it?
Yeah, it's got a little cool light.
You want whipped cream on some
blueberries? I sure would like that. Thank you. All right, everybody. This is a very nice serenade. I enjoyed myself. It's a little nippy out here because fall is falling upon us. But you can't see me now because it's kind of dark. But, you know, I got my fall burgundy sweater on. So I'm out here ready for the fall. No, but it's one of my favorite seasons. I love the cool breeze and I love the autumn leaves. So, yeah, this was fun. And like I said, I grew up watching a news anchor on television. And then I actually be able to play for his celebration of his birthday is pretty cool. Happy birthday, Ron Matz. Hope y'all enjoy it. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Street Serenade 64. There. Thank you, Ron. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. It means a lot. Thank you.